City of Palm Bay, please welcome Mayor William Capote.
Good morning, everyone. Here we are at our mayor's breakfast, and I want to say thank you for coming out, first of all, ladies and gentlemen. Nancy, congratulations, it's such a great turnout, and PK, and the whole board of directors of the chamber, to mention first. The thing about the city of Palm Bay and being the largest in Brevard County is that we're just getting going. And I'm not jealous of any of my colleagues, mayors, because I know that as Palm Bay goes, Brevard is going to go. That is the reality. We're 100 square miles. The growth right now, if you look at it, will be between West Melbourne and Melbourne. And I'm happy for them at this time because I believe in the trickle-down effect. We have about 70% of our city that is still available for growth, not only just residential but commercial. But first of all, I want to say that we have new administration to be our city manager, Greg Link. I think that we forgot one of our dignitaries, which took over the city clerk. Because most people don't look at the city clerk as a dignitary, but a city clerk it is a dignitary, and it's Therese Jones. And she's been with the city 18 years, but she just took over as our new city clerk. And this, and representing our city attorney's office is Patricia Smith. So here we are, Palm Bay, and we're getting going. We have a new chief. So there's been a lot of changes for Palm Bay. Mark Rankin is our new police chief. So there's been a lot of changes, and a lot of good changes to Palm Bay. We're gonna continue to strive. We have, if I'm looking at it, we have one of the youngest councilmen. And when you consider me one of the oldest, we have we have a very young council. And we're going to continue to be a bright council. We're looking at growth, not from a negative perspective, but from a positive perspective. This year alone, let's say I just wanted to kind of put the tad bit as our age is going to show. We had a New Year's batch just to kick it off. And that all stemmed off the Friday by the Bay. We want to have activities in our city and make sure that people are having fun. And we have the most diverse community in the county. So we want to be able to provide that diversity of culture and be able to be that city that strives to even get better and better. Now, Regional Park, Senior Center, and the Palm Bay Aquatica Center were all taken over by the city. So all those three properties that were part of the county now are part of the city of Palm Bay, and I want to thank our city manager and our deputy city manager for achieving that goal. I think that those are instrumental things in the development of our city. And there's other things that are going to come in that regional park into the future that is going to make Palm Bay even more attractive and appealing. Another thing is the parkway connection. We did our first half of the county, first part of which encompassed Malabar Road to Emerson. But now in the next 3 months, we're gonna be connecting to 192, which totally opens up our northwest region of our city. And the growth to that side where Heritage High School is gonna be tremendous. And in a bigger deal is our interchange, which means a new exit for Palm Bay. And around every exit, if you pay attention to the state of Florida, since we have a stretch of 60 miles, the only stretch on 95 that goes 60 miles without no development, without an exit, now we're gonna get a new exit within the end of this year. And that means growth. Some real positive growth, retail, restaurants, everything you could think of is gonna come to Palm Bay. I call it like Vieira 2.0. And even better. Okay, that's the way I express it. So you have to think that the future is very bright for the city of Palm Bay in the fact that we're 110,000 strong and we're only 30% developed. We work well with each other, very well, I have to say. I love all my mayors. We play around with each other and we talk about annexing Valkyria. And Kathy and I, we say, which half of West Melbourne do you want? But we could do that and all in kidding. But at the end of the day, we all care about each other, and we all wish success for each other, and we know that together we're going to make the county better. Apart, we're not going to be doing good. I totally understand the demographics of what's going on here in Brevard County, and Palm Bay is going to be that engine that's going to make this great county move forward. Thank you.
Thank you, Mayor.